These are troubling times. We have pandemic, disease in large scale, changes the way you and I live, work, do business, and even learning, and many more. Hi, my name is Adeline Wong, and I have been in real estate business helping homeowners connect with buyers and tenants close to 8 years. The biggest problem that people face now is uncertainty. Anyone lost money in stock market may have second thought about real estate. Should I buy a house now? No, maybe wait 6 months. Should I sell? Maybe I should. You see, uncertainty creates problems in the economy. After a storm, there is calm. After the rain, there is rainbow. It also creates opportunity. What if you could get a better deal than before? I want to share with you in this troubling time. Now start planning. For seller who is getting ready to sell, use this time to get your home ready. Organize closet, clean out the house, touch up the wall if needed, and be ready to go to market. Even if you're not selling your house, it's as good as ready for tenant. And for buyers, get pre-qualified with banks. When the lockdown is lifted, you are ready to move, and when deal is present to you, and maybe the good deal, you might not know. Or maybe you are looking for a house to rent, you are prepared because of moving like deposit. When you found a nice home that you can book immediately. If you'd like me to get more of my personal tips on how to help you to sell or rent out your home in the shortest possible time, comment below. For the first 5 people, you'll get it for free. Type tips.